Two Columbus men pled guilty to sexual battery. Joel and Joshua Guyton each pled guilty to one count of sexual battery. They will both serve 3 years in prison and be on probation for 5 years. When they were originally indicted, the duo was charged with two counts of sexual battery back in November of 2020. The reported victims were 10 and 11 at the time of the crime.